Guitarist Hilton Valentine, an original member of the Animals, has died. He was 77. I'm John Beaudin. This is Rock History Music. The announcement of his death was posted late last night. Quote, our deepest sympathies go out to Hilton Valentine's family and friends on his passing this morning. At the age of 77, a founding member and original guitarist of the Animals, Valentine was a pioneer guitar player, influencing the sound of rock and roll for decades to come. No cause of death was announced. He was born in 1943 in Northumberland, England, hooking up with the powerful sound of frontman Eric Burdon in the early 1960s, forming the Animals. Eric Burdon once called Valentine the Animals' secret weapon. And who could forget some of those hits? The House of the Rising Sun. And We've Got to Get Out of This Place. In 1994, the Animals were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. They did not perform, and Eric Burdon was not there. Valentine released several solo albums. On Eric Burdon's official Instagram page, he wrote, "The opening opus of Rising Sun will never be the same. You didn't just play it, you lived it." Heartbroken by the sudden news of Hilton's passing. We had great times together. Rock in peace. The Animals were a highly influential group. Who could forget Don't Let Me Be Misunderstood and It's My Life, among many others. In the past, Burdon had said, it's really Hilton that made the early Animals a rock band. May he rest in peace. Did you ever meet him, see him in concert? Your favorite songs? Make sure you comment on our video, subscribe to our channel, and share our videos. I'm John Beaudin. This is Rock History Music.